Also in Sumter, the Sheriff's Office is offering a reward of up to $1,000 for information related to the murder of Stephen Collins. You see him there on your screen. Collins was a retired Air Force officer and the owner of a local tree service. He was found last month in his home near Edge Hill Road. That death ruled a homicide. The investigation continues. Get a good look. If you have any information that you think can help, call Crime Stoppers, 1-888-CRIME-SC.